हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉयल पब्लिक स्कूल सीता सावंगी। टुडेज ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ हेल्थ एंड फिजिकल एजुकेशन। टुडे वी आर लर्न अबाउट प्राणायाम, अनुलोम विलोम।
हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज भूषण निगोर। वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉयल पब्लिक स्कूल। टुडेस क्लास इज हेल्थ एंड फिजिकल एजुकेशन। टुडे वी आर लर्न हाउ टू परफॉर्म अनुलोम विलोम। अनुलोम विलोम इज अ प्राणायाम विच इज अ ब्रीदिंग एक्सरसाइज टू प्यूरिफाई अवर इंटरनल ऑर्गेनिजम्स। ड्यूरिंग द प्राणायाम वी हैव टू सिट इन टू मेन टाइप्स, वन इज पद्मासन एंड सेकेंड इज वज्रासन। How to sit in Padmasana? First we learn Padmasana sitting position. First you have to pull your right leg close as you comfortable. Then hold your right leg and turn above the right leg and sit proper position. This is the Padmasana position. If you are not comfortable in Padmasana, then you have to sit in Vajrasana. There is Vajrasana is very simple. You have to sit in proper manner. You have to stand closely. Your both toe is combined close together and then sit in proper manner. In both position, Padmasana and Vajrasana, you have to check your position straight in spinal and chest out in straight manner. Your eyesight will be correct in front side. Now we start the performing Anulom Vilom. First of all, we have to take our hand in mudra position, in prana mudra. Your first finger and middle finger with joint and thumb position with distance. Take this position and take this hand in left nostrils and thumb in right nostrils. When we start, take a deep breath at least 3 times and exhale with proper slowly manners. So first we take 3 deep breaths and exhale. Now take a deep breath and close your eyes with exhaling. Now place your both two fingers on your left nostrils and right nostrils will be open. Take a deep breath with my right nostrils. Then close your right nostrils with right hand thumb. And then exhale from left nostril. Don't break this rhythm and take repeatedly left nostril. Now close your left nostrils and open your right nostril and exhaling slowly. Then continuously don't break this rhythm and take inhale from right nostrils. Then close your right nostrils and open your left nostrils and exhale slowly down. Do this pranayama of Anulom Vilom at least 5 to 10 times daily. There are many more benefits of pranayama. So students, enjoy this video and do regularly Anulom Vilom. Thank you.